Person's YouTube channel where curiosity meets the code. Today we'll be discussing about leveraging Python in data science and engineering roles and skills. So we're going to talk about different kinds of roles that's up there in the market and what are the different skills you'll be needing to apply for such kind of roles. Firstly, we are going to see data scientist. So skills needed for a data scientist is Python plus statistic plus machine learning. And a data scientist uses Python programming along with statistical methods, machine learning algorithms to analyze large data sets, derive insights, and build predictive models. The second one will be data engineer, Python plus database management plus ETL, which is extract, transform, load are the skills needed. And data engineer uses Python to manage and process large volumes of data. They focus on building and optimization data pipelines, ensuring the data quantity and integrating data from various sources into data warehouse or databases. Moving on, we have machine learning engineer. Python plus algorithms plus deep learning are the skills needed for a machine learning engineer. Machine learning engineers leverage Python to develop and deploy machine learning models. They specialize in implementing algorithms, often focusing on deep learning techniques for tasks such as image recognition and natural language processing or recommendation systems. Moving on, we have business intelligence analyst. So skills needed for such role is SQL plus data visualization and business acumen. BI analytics uses SQL for querying databases combined with data visualization tools like Tableau or Power BI. They interpret data to provide insights and support data-driven decision-making without organization. Moving on, we have quantitative analyst, which is quant. Skills needed to apply such position is Python plus financial modeling plus statistics. And the description is quants apply Python programming to develop financial models. An algorithm, they analyze financial data, assess risk, and create strategies for trading or investment decisions. Moving on, we have data analyst. Skills needed is Excel, SQL, and data visualization. And data analyst uses Excel and SQL to manage the analyzed data, often focusing on creating reports, dashboards, and visualizations to present findings or stakeholders. Moving on, we have data architect. The skills needed is data modeling, database management, and ETL. The description will be data archive designs and maintaining databases and data systems. They use skills in the dataset modeling, database management, and ETL process to ensure data is organized and accessible and optimized for performance. Moving on, we have data architect. Data modeling plus database management plus ETLs are the skills needed. Moving on to the description, we have data architects designed to maintain the database and data system. They use skills in data modeling, database management, and ETL processes to ensure data is organized, accessible, and optimized for performance. Moving on, we have research scientists. The skills needed is Python, research methodology, domain knowledge, example for biology, physics, and social science. Research scientists use Python for data analysis and modeling within specific domains such as biology, physics, or social science. They apply rigorous research methodologies to investigate scientific questions and publish findings in academic journals. Moving on, we have AI ethics specialist. So skills needed for ethics specialist is ethic frameworks, machine learning, and legal and regulatory knowledge. AI ethics focuses on ensuring responsible and ethical uses of AI technologies. They combine understanding of ethics frameworks with technical knowledge of machine learning as well as awareness of legal regulatory considerations surrounding AI applications. Moving on, we have natural language processing specialist, which is an NLP specialist. So the skills needed here is Python plus NLP algorithms plus linguistics. Description should be NLP specialization focus on developing algorithms and models to process and analyze natural language data. They utilize Python programming skills along with knowledge of NLP techniques and linguistics to build applications like chatbot, sentiment analysis, and language translation. Moving on, we have IoT data analyst. Skills needed will be sensor data analysis plus data streaming technologies plus Python or R. Descriptions include IoT data analyst specialize in analyzing data generated by Internet of Things devices. They use toolkits like Python or R to process sensor data, implement data streaming technologies, and derive insights to optimize IoT systems and applications. Moving on, we have healthcare data scientist. Skills needed is Python plus healthcare data standards plus medical domain knowledge. Healthcare data scientists apply data science techniques to healthcare data for tasks such as predictive analysis, patient outcome modeling, and medical research. They combine Python programming skills with knowledge of healthcare data standards and medical domain expertise. Moving on, we have geospatial data analyst, which is GIS software plus spatial analysis plus Python or R, which are the skills needed. Geospatial data analysts work with geographical data to analyze spatial patterns, perform spatial modeling, and create maps. So they utilize GIS software along with programming languages like Python or R to process the visualize geospatial data for applications in urban planning, environmental studies, and more. Moving on, we have supply chain analyst. Supply chain management plus operational research plus data analyst to example Excel and SQL are the skills required. Supply chain analyst uses data analytics to optimize supply chain operations, improve efficiency, and reduce costs. They combine knowledge of supply chain management principles with skills in operations, research, and data analysis tools to analyze inventory levels, logistic data, and supplier performance. Moving on, we have financial data analyst. Financial modeling plus SQL plus Excel or VBA are the skills needed. Financial data analyst analyzes financial data to provide insights for investment decision, risk management, and financial forecasting. They use SQL for data querying, Excel VBA for financial modeling, and statistical analysis to interpret market trends and financial performances. Moving on, we have cybersecurity data analyst. Skills needed will be cybersecurity fundamentals, data security analysis, Python or R. Cybersecurity data analysis focuses on analyzing security data to detect and respond to cybersecurity threats. They combine knowledge of cybersecurity principles with skills in data analysis using Python or R to identify anomalies, conduct forensic analysis, and enhance cybersecurity defenses. Moving on, we have climate data scientists. The skills needed will be climate modeling plus environmental science plus Python or R. Description would be climate data scientists analyze climate data to understand climate patterns, predict future climate trends, and assess environmental impacts. They use climate modeling techniques, environmental science of knowledge, and programming language like Python or R to process and analyze large data set from climate sensor and satellite imagery. Moving on, we have social media analyst. Social media analytics plus text mining plus data visualization are the skills required. Social media analysis analyzes social media data to understand trends, consumer sentiments, and user behavior. They use tools for social media analytics, text mining techniques to extract insight from social media posts, and data visualization to present findings to stakeholders. Moving on, we have sports data analytics. Skills needed are sports analytics, statistical modeling, and data visualization. And sport data analysis analyzes data from sporting events, athletes' performance metrics, and fan engagement data. They use statistical modeling techniques, sports analytics tools, and data visualization to provide insights for sports teams, broadcasters, and sports organization. Moving on, we have bioinformatics scientists. Skills needed will be genomics, computational biology, Python or R. Bioinformatics scientists analyzes biological data such as DNA sequence and protein structures using computational tools and techniques. They combine expertise in genomics, computational biology, and programming language like Python or R to study genetic variation, disease mechanism, and drug discoveries. Moving on, we have retail data scientists. Skills needed will be retail analytics plus customer segmentation plus predictive modeling. And a retail data scientist analyzes sales data, customer behavior, and inventory levels to optimize retail operation and marketing strategies. They apply predictive modeling techniques, customer segmentation methods, and retail analytics tools to enhance decision making and drive the business growth. Moving on, we have environmental data scientists. Skills needed is environmental modeling, remote sensing, plus GIS. Description would be environmental data scientists study environmental data such as climate patterns, air and water quality, and ecological trends. They use environmental modeling techniques, remote sensing technologies, and GIS tools to analyze spatial and temporal data, support environment assessments, and inform conservation efforts. Moving on, we have fraud analysts. Skills needed is fraud detection, risk management, and data mining. Description for that is fraud analysis analyzes transaction data to detect fraudulent activities and to mitigate the financial risk. They use data mining techniques, fraud detection algorithm, and risk management strategies to identify suspicious patterns, investigate fraud cases, and implement fraud prevention measures. Thank you so much for watching. If you have learned something from this video, please do like, share, and subscribe.